Hey guys, what's up and welcome back to another video where today, in case you didn't know, I'm just going to turn it back on. In case you didn't know, my hamster called Twixie, well, family's hamster, whatever, went missing last week, and my little sister and my little brother have been crying over it. So I have quite a bad toothache about here, so I went to the bathroom to swirl my mouth out so it'd stop aching a little bit, and I saw something brown run across the back of the toilet and into the bottom of the sink and into the wall. So what I did was I put some treats down, and eventually we found her and put her back in a cage, and I got some footage of her in a cage right after she'd been found, and she looked like she was preparing to escape again, but we found out how she got out last time and we blocked it all up, so she's not going to escape again. So I'm going to roll the clip. Hope you enjoy some hamster footage. If I get to, I'm a brand new YouTuber, so I'm gonna say 3 likes, then I'll do some more hamster videos. Twixie is also my oldest hamster. I've got Gizmo there, and I'll do another video on him soon. So yeah, hope you enjoy. Bye.